here in the Mamani Valley to do our very first captive bred frog releases. We've never done a captive release before, so the first time you ever do something is a very important step. And we're trying to learn how to put the Limosa harlequin frog back in the wild.
Esta especie para mí tiene un significado especial porque conjuntamente con colaboradores nosotros describimos esta especie y nos parece que al ver esta especie que está en problemas a causa del hongo y que ha estado declinando en ciertas zonas del país.
We're releasing 90 frogs in the stream. 16 frogs have radio transmitters on them. It's only recently that these transmitters have been so small that we can fit them on these frogs. Be able to study where they go, how they interact with the environment is an incredible opportunity, and it's just research questions that need to be answered if we want to save these species.
Hey Roberto, on this big rock here. Be free, little guy. First time in real sunlight. Oh, that's awesome. That's amazing. I love the way they walk. So elegant. This is major, and it's like the first release. I can't believe it's happening. It's amazing. It's so amazing. This is the goal we've been working towards for 8 years. It's time to start learning about this disease and the environment.
Teníamos que hacer algo. Y por eso es muy significativo lo que estamos haciendo hoy, de liberar ranas de esta especie, Atelopus limosus, ya que quisiéramos volverla a ver y que sea abundante en los lugares donde esta habita o habitado.